Morning. It's hump day. It's the off season. Get your ass up out of bed. Let's go. It's the wake and bake with BG, baby. Morning. Let's let these notifications go out, man. It's time to wake and bake. Your boy has had his head down in the ground going to work. And now it's time to stick it up and get some air. And we about to hit the deck running, man. I need y'all to clock in today. Let's talk about it. Let's let these notifications go out. What's up, Ronald Brown? I see you, baby. We live today, baby. Your boy been down working. I got my thinking cap on today. Y'all see it. Shout out all my brothers and all my sisters out there in the UK, baby. Yo, good morning. What's up, Joseph? What's up, Robert? What's up, Michael? What's up, Ronald? What's up, James? I see y'all, man. One share lets me know you care, baby. We rocking and rolling. The book is done, man, and I am extremely excited because I got some big shit in store, man. And we're going to see some of y'all on the road. And, man, we're going to get some things popping, man. I can't wait to see y'all coming out to the draft and NFL draft in April, baby. What's up, man? What's up, Big Game Jay? What's up, Tony? What's up, man? Yeah, baby. It's that wake and bake. Because I'm going to be good. How nasty can you get? But y'all know always, Rock the Bells Ambassador, baby. We listen to that Sirius XM Rock the Bells radio. Because y'all know what it is, baby. Let's let these notifications go out. Wake your ass up. Get your hiney out of bed. Let's go. It's the wake and bake, baby. Good morning.
Yeah, man. I'm back at it. Come on. Today's a new day. Got the bootleg up in the suitcase. So go uptown to Harlem. Tell them that I sent ya. Tell them it's August. I'm going to November. I need a couple birds. Get abroad. Have them sent up.
Morning. What's up, man? The book is done, y'all. Bulletproof is finally done. It's uploaded. It's been approved. It's on Amazon Kindle. You can go pre-order it. It will be delivered on time, I'ma tell you. Good thing I had a plan. A good thing I had a cushion for some crazy shit to happen, because some crazy shit sure enough did happen. But I still came through, baby, just like you knew I would. So click this link up here, man. Y'all pre-order that. We got the book coming out on Friday, baby. What's up, Big Game Jay? Yeah, baby, we got a wake and bake, baby. You know what I'm saying? This better case it, you know what I mean? Delusional Cowboy fan, you know what I'm saying? Certified delusional Cowboy fan, baby. Hashtag plants over pills. Talk a lot about that in the book. Shout out to all my veterans out there. Cannabis will be legal coming to a state near you. If you want to learn more about that, you need to check out the book. Click the link up here, man. I dedicate a whole chapter to the weed game and the gambling game and why you need to have your Vegas, like, why you need to have your sights set on Vegas like I do for April. 420, baby. What's up, Rodney? If y'all bumping that Rock the Bells radio with me, turn it up with me, babe. But man, I got my thinking cap on, man. I know I've been dipping and dodging. I've been, you know what I'm saying? I haven't been going live as much. I've been basically invisible. But it's time to stick the head back up, man. I've had my thinking cap on. You got to get down. You got to get around. You know what I'm saying? You got to, you know, the social media should have had you distracted if you let it. You got to focus on the shit that really matters. You know what I'm saying? So what's going on today, man? I know we still got a lot of people mourning Kobe Bryant. That's yours truly included. So shout out to all my Cowboy Laker fans on there dealing with something right now. What's up, Jason Lehrman? I see you, baby. But anyway, man, I wanted to hop on here this morning, man, and just reconnect with y'all, man. I know it's been a while since I've been live in the group. So a lot of changes are coming. I won't be going live from my personal account no more after this. So this will be the last one I'll be going live from the BG account, Barry Gibson, my Facebook fan page account, and the Legacy group. So y'all have been rocking with me on the personal one here. I appreciate it. But we on the bigger and better things, man. We got to start playing by the rules, elevating the game. You know what I mean? Otherwise, Facebook will dock you. So do me a favor. While this link is still here, this is the last video. If you share this video, if you pre-order this book up here, coming out on Friday, I just want to say thank you from me to you. A lot of hard works, blood, sweat, and tears put into that, centered around veteran suicide prevention, you know, and awareness. 69% of veterans die from a firearm shot every year. We got to decrease that. One veteran a day is too many, y'all. Yep. But y'all here, all eyes on me, baby. Y'all cook that leak up here, baby. We gonna talk about it. We gonna get this discussion going in this election season, baby. It's too many veterans dying in the game. One veteran a day is one too many. We got on average 18 veterans a day killing themselves. You'll learn more about the studies. You'll learn more about the statistics. You'll get to see the report. Click this up here. Pre-order this book right now. It's available on Amazon. It's gonna come out on time. It is called Bulletproof. It's my life story centered around veteran suicide and how we can interject this into the conversation for the election season this year. There's politicians that's getting ready to ask you for their votes off the backs of veterans, and we need to center this discussion right in the middle of that before anybody casts their votes to know what these politicians are going to do about veteran suicide in the coming years, because one veteran a day is just too many. And that's my done. I'm plugged. Yeah, Amazon Kindle, Nathan. Just click the link up here on the video, and you can pre-order it, baby. One share lets me know you care. The first 100 pre-orders are going to get exclusive recognition. So let's go. We ain't reached 100 yet, so let's go. Let's go. What's up, Larry? But I see you, baby. What's up, Antonio? What's up, Thomas? What's up, Karen? I see y'all, man. I think I see West Coast jump in on there. But anyway, man, I got my thinking cap on, and like I said, sometimes you gotta disappear, because love is just absence and presence. But anyway, man, I wanted to get on here, wake and bake with y'all, man. If y'all want to talk, let's talk, man. I'm done with all my promo and all my running my mouth, man. Let's see who's on here. Chris, what's up? Chris Ringler, Glennis Coleman, Karen Hughes, Thomas Reed. I see y'all, man. When we on that Rock the Bells radio with Tupac, man, I dedicate a whole chapter to Tupac, because Tupac, in my eyes, is the greatest that ever did it. So you can read why. You can see, you know, what my thoughts are on that and how, you know what I'm saying, Tupac's and my relationship go all the way back to the 90s. So click this link up here, man, and y'all can check it out, baby. Let's see what them questions are, man. Chris says, laid off and chillaxing. Hey, man, you can make money on the internet, baby. You just got to figure it out. Get with me if you need some help. I'll help you out, Chris. It's money to be made on the internet. Now, I ain't gonna say it's no regular job right off the bat, but I'll tell you, you can make some money on the internet. But anyway, man, we waking and baking this morning, man. I just had some free minutes. I'm just excited that thing is done, man, because I was challenged. Like, just to give you a short story, like Amazon Kindle for first-time publishers, man, you really gotta, you know what I mean? You really, you know, I was glad that I pushed out my date to January 31st when I started writing this back in, I want to say beginning of December. Because I knew I was going to have to learn the program and how to edit and do all of that, but I consider myself pretty tech savvy, so I thought, you know, okay, it shouldn't be that hard, right? Man, I hit a couple bumps in the road, I'll tell you what, I had a couple files that got corrupted, had to start all the way over four times. I had to go back in there and edit it four times. Two was on me and, you know, two because we lost two very important people. You know, we had to give them the inclusion in that. So, you know what I'm saying? There's some inclusion to the Kobe Bryant tragic news. And there's also some inclusion in there to our brother that we laid to rest, Chief. So if y'all want to check that out, make sure and click that link up here, man. It's Bulletproof. It's on Amazon Kindle. It's $9.11. It's 911, 911. It's an emergency. There's too many veterans dying in the streets of America. 18 a day is too many, y'all. One a day is too many, man. let's reduce suicide amongst veterans this year, man. I appreciate y'all's help. You on the Wake and Bake with BG, man. We're listening to Rock the Bells, baby. One share lets me know you care. And I got some big news coming out tomorrow. So you want to stay tuned. Stay tuned. Go follow me on BG at Cowboys Unifier, that Facebook fan page. I'm going to be starting to put out everything out there starting tomorrow. So I'll share that in the group today. You want to get on there and make sure you're linked up on the live videos because you don't want to miss it. BG the Cowboys Unifier, baby. It's built by fans for fans. One share lets me know you care. We'll see y'all on the next video.